Welcome friends, in this video we are going to learn how to generate the automatic report on Ansys. Now I am just making a simple static structural analysis here. It contains the model details and analysis and setting details, then solution. Just go to the print preview. For the solution, it shows the print preview of solution of the component. Then go to the report preview. This is one of the important thing to generate the report automatically. Now the automatic generation of report in progress. Now the report is generated successfully in Ansys. It contains all the details such as geometry and material properties, meshing details, force and support details, and also the yield strength, tensile strength, factor of safety, with a graphical representation of all stress strain analysis and deformation in solutions. These all are the things which generate the report itself. After generating a report, you just save the project. It saves the model, including the report preview. You can copy or save the images in the report preview as per your requirement. Or you can directly take the printout of these reports based on your requirement. Otherwise, you can import to the Microsoft Excel directly. Thanks for watching.